suites. It's and that's the view looking southward. Then coming around, very controlled, and then passing around in front of the Spectrum and finishing off right where it started at the corner of Broad and Patterson, which is fitting.
They have brought down the house at Atlanta Fulton County Stadium, and it went off like clockwork, just as described, just as predicted.
Our rooftop, there's the Senior Center, that's what it's right there. Now, let's see how it goes here. Now, you notice it's a series of explosions. Now,
well, what do we say, 2,900 explosive devices were
inside this
building.
And it didn't look like this, but supposedly the ceiling was supposed to be dropped first. It didn't look like that's how it happened, but there was a distinct series of explosions. One to, you see, drop out those columns.
Right.
Then there was a series of explosions to take the ceiling down.
Well, that, well, boy,
and then
just
the
all
walls,
at once.
The walls were supposed to fall inward.
And there we are.
And there we are in there. We're
up
waving.
In that corner shot,
yes,
waving out to.
Stadium. They said it would take 19 seconds.
Oh,